name is Luis Martinez, and I'm Jessica Patelli. And tonight we'll be emceeing for the 2018 Open Mic Day. So for the first performers, we're gonna have Trayvon and Johanna singing Best Part.
Go away. You're the other half of my broken heart. the children that need to be loved. We are willing, we came when you called. But man, you fooled us, enough is enough. Oh, what about? What about us? What about all the broken that we ever left us? Oh, what about us? What about all the plans that ended in disaster? Yeah. What about us? What about trust? What about us?
Next, we're gonna have my boy Ronnie performing you.
Fireproof. My youth is
is yours, tripping on skies, sipping waterfalls. My life is yours, but I'll wait now forever. My youth is yours, so that I can ignore my youth. My youth is yours.
Okay, so we have a couple spooky jokes for you guys.
Yay!
Feel like a crane in the sky.
Okay, I gotta go first. You're so scared. Okay, anyways.
That's funny.
What's a ghost's favorite dessert? Blueberry pie. Okay, so thank you. So, why do ghosts have such problems dating? Anyone? Because women see right through them. Mine was just better, sorry. Why did you guys laugh at her joke more than mine?
Because
she's not funny. She took my joke. I don't know what she's talking. No proof. Let me pull up the screenshot. No more receipts. No, she's lying. No,
she's the next performer.
Yeah.
So the next performance we have is Dana here, and she's going to be performing a dance for you guys. Enjoy. Yeah.
checking in. 300 days, there's no reply now. I think I've lost it all. There's nothing keeping me from going outside.
Our systems are critical. Gotta find my way back to you.
Breathing is harder, and I know that.
I'm not gonna write you a love song, but you tell me if they go break this. Is that why you wanted a love song?
Bigger noose and kill yourself. Superman. You're still scared at night. Superman doesn't want you to turn off the light. Superman, ask for help. Don't be stupid. Ask for help. I'd ask, but everyone's too busy trying to be their own superhero. Everyone's too busy trying to save their own lives, so do you really think that they care about mine? And maybe that's why I do it. I'm hoping karma will hear me. I'm hoping the golden rule is real and not some hotel made by a fool. I treat people how I want to be treated. I saved them because I want to save you too. If I saved you, maybe you could return the favor. Superman, Superwoman, Superhero, Super Eye, get cold at night. I am still wiping the tears from off my eyes. Batman, save me. Luther, save me. I don't care who it is. I just need saving because this rope is dangling around my neck like a prized possession, like a prize not to be messed with. And the S worn on my chest that everyone had thought meant super, savior, superior, savage, had meant suicidal. That was my biggest cry for help. Please save me, because Superman needs saving too.
Sorry.
About the time.
What do you mean, sorry?
We're sad now.
Oh, you guys are sad?
No, that is words with me.
Knock, knock.
Ben.
Ben. Been waiting for Halloween all year.
Oh my god.
Sorry, I had to hear
spooky
that.
Spooky season.
Kate.
I love you.
Anyways, our next performance is. Are you done? Is
you again?
Don't You Worry About a Thing, performed by Christia. Give it up!
Yeah.
performance by my baby Kyle.
Baby, one thing I can't do. I'll be here for you. No matter what we go through, cause you are the light that brightens up the dark nights. I love you, I do. Whatever it will be, a movie starring you and me, I'll never let you go. No, cause you are worth all the fights in arguments, cause we are meant to be. My heart will hold the key. I love you, I do. Our relationship's not perfect, but baby, you will make it worth it. Our future's in our hands. This will be our forever plan. I'll always hope that one day we'll be married and I will get to say, I love you, I do.
Ooh.
Like, it's really great for you guys to come up here and perform and do your thing, and like, it's really good.